Prepare to be amazed by the hues of history. In ancient Rome, they used a rare pigment called Tyrian purple to dye fabrics. This vibrant color was so expensive, it was reserved for royalty and elites. But here's the kicker. It was extracted from thousands of tiny snails, making it one of the most luxurious and mind-blowing colors in human history.